I'm also here at 119 Courthouse Lane, where the infamous serial killer is back at it again, this time killing a family of four, one of the children who had just gotten out of chemotherapy when the killer had just came in and killed them.